Hyundai i30 2014. Need to change oil and oil filter. Go to oil filter. And we'll start to doing the job. Not too bad actually, looks clean. New filter, I always put some grease here, it's better. And then that's it. You don't need to tight too much because it doesn't matter. Doesn't do anything if you tight or not. I mean not too much, that's what I mean. Sometimes you're just breaking it. And light tight.